peaks in beauty like the night, of cloudless climbs and starry skies, and all that's best of dark and light meet in her aspect and her eyes. Thus mellow to that tender light which heaven to gaudy day denies. One shade the more, one ray the less, had half impaired the nameless grace which waves in every raven dress. All soft lightens in the face, where thoughts serenely sweet express how pure, how dear their dwelling place. And on that cheek and o'er that brow, so soft, so calm, yet eloquent, the smiles that weave the tints that glow, that tell of days and goodness spent, the mind at peace with all below, a heart whose love is innocence.
Bye. Peace. I'm not afraid to Take this kiss upon the brow, and in parting from you now, thus much let me avow. You are not wrong who deem that my days have been a dream. Yet if hope has flown away in a night or in a day, in a vision or in none, is it therefore the less gone? All that we see or seem is but a dream within a dream. I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few! Yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, O God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? O God, can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream?